In this question, we need to identify the pair whose dimensions are equal. We can check all the given options one by one. We talk about option A, where if we calculate the dimensions of torque, and we know torque is given as the product of force over the perpendicular distance from axis of rotation. So if we calculate the dimensions, it is MLT minus 2 multiplied with the dimension of distance, which gives ML2T minus 2. And if we check with the work, dimension of work is that of energy, or we can check it with force multiplied by displacement. So here also the dimension we are getting is same. It is ML2T minus 2. So we can see these are having same dimensions. So we can directly write answer to this question is option A, the pair which is having same dimensions. For understanding, we can check for remaining options also. If we talk about a stress, stress is force divided by cross-sectional area. So dimension of force is MLT minus 2 and that of area is L square. So this dimension of we are getting ML minus 1 T minus 2. And if we talk about energy, then energy is same as that of work in terms of dimensions. So we are getting the dimension of work as ML 2 T minus 2. So here we can see these are different. These are not having same dimensions. For option C, it is force. The dimension of force we can directly write MLT minus 2. And that of a stress, we have just now calculated, it is ML minus 1 T minus 2. So these are also different, not having same dimension. Same for option D. If we check with force, the dimension is MLT minus 2, and that of work, the dimension we already checked, it is ML2T minus 2. So this is also different. So here only in option A the dimensions are same for both the physical quantities. So answer to this question is option A.